Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and today I'd like to introduce you to a red mystic rapture kaleidoscope. This kaleidoscope is handcrafted by Peggy and Steve Kittelson, and they work wonderfully together to create glass kaleidoscopes with both of their sets of skills. Now, Steve is also a woodworker, and he creates the solid walnut base and adds cork feet and a black suede lining, so it's a beautiful rest for your kaleidoscope. And we can add some engraving to the base, so if it's an executive gift or a retirement gift, this is a beautiful way to commemorate an occasion. Now, the exterior barrel of the kaleidoscope is also crafted by Steve Kittelson. The three pieces of glass are slumped in the kiln, and that forms the shape and creates the softness to the edges of the eyepiece as well as the two sides of the barrel. He then joins and builds it together with traditional copper foil stained glass techniques, and within this he seals the mirror system with the optical lens and the front surface mirrors inside. They have a beautifully machined object case fitting in an anodized aluminum. It has a very elegant look. And then Peggy Kittelson creates the object chamber. And within this high-grade acrylic object chamber, you will find, oh, there's a tiny candy cane that Peggy has created from red and white glass canes. And she pulls and she melts and she twists and she sculpts the glass rods over her torch to create these beautiful pieces of glass that float and flow within the object chamber. There's dichroic glass, there's aventurine gold, bright reds, greens, aquas. The kaleidoscope then on the end of the object chamber has a black acrylic piece, and that gives you a black background as you look through your kaleidoscope. The light will come in sideways, but you do want to be cautious with bright display lighting, specifically halogen lighting, as the acrylic can absorb the heat from halogen lighting and can be damaged. Peggy and Steve do sign their kaleidoscopes by etching directly into the black acrylic here, Mystic Rapture 2012, Peggy and Steve Kittelson. The dimensions of the kaleidoscope itself and its base are, the base is approximately 5 inches in width and has a depth of over 2 inches. The kaleidoscope has a total length of approximately 9.5 inches, a little over 9.5 inches, and a diameter at the eyepiece of 2 inches. Of course, the best part of a kaleidoscope is what you get to see inside. And the Mystic Rapture kaleidoscope is a two-mirror system that creates this beautiful seven-point star. And here we see all the vibrant, intense colors of the red, of the turquoise, of the cobalt. The elegant symmetry and intricacy in this interior image. This is the Mystic Rapture in red, handcrafted by Peggy and Steve Kittelson. And this kaleidoscope is available at Kaleidoscopes to You.